My name is Brijesh Patel, and I've co-founded an agency called the Kalory Agency.
I'm Franck Jehanne, and I'm one of the founders of the Kalory Agency.
It's a content creation agency. We create visual content based on still images, moving images, and written content.
We work with luxury fashion and beauty brands, and also with younger startups and independent retailers.
And we realized there was a lot of potential in the way photography was used in the social media world, because the images that are being used in social media were created not by professional photographers.
We had a confused idea about IP initially, and I think the center really helped us to go a bit deeper into our search for copyright issues and everything that's around trademarks and linked to intellectual property.
Being in touch with the IP center, and what we've learned is to do with terms and conditions that we've drawn up to do with legal use of images, because not having those in place really opens up us to financial and legal threat. And now we're really comfortable that we're following procedures.
The fact that there is a confidentiality clause into the picture really help you to open up completely your business to a very specialist consultant that gives you a great feedback.
It's really approachable, the center. You know, you can really walk in and say, this is the help I would like to have, and they will do their best to help us. So in that sense, it's a very open forum.
After a year and a half of trading, we felt we needed help again in order to have a better vision of what was the next stage and what is the next step for the business. So the Innovating for Growth program came into the picture at that time and was really beneficial in order to help us with our strategy.
The relationship with the center is going to be a continuing relationship, and the way it's impacting our business is that it's allowed us to open up into new business sectors where photography can be introduced and where we can expand our business.